Oh, my Kingdom Hearts. Ruined. Now, I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
Denizens of Light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other, 'cause darkness is half of everything. Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Guys!
Come closer.
Back off! This is it!
Sora! Answer me!
You're okay!
Where's Xemnas?
Hear me, Kingdom Hearts. It seems we must begin anew. Ah, but know this. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes. Mark my words. You can no more be complete without me than I without you. Heed me, Kingdom Hearts. Lend me your power so that we may be complete. The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
Goodness! No!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Xemnas, don't!
Hearts burning with rage.
You'll never win!
Hearts scarred by envy. That fool Ansem said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding. But it's not beyond mine. Hearts are the source of all power.
Xemnas, you can't hide from us.
We're not gonna let him get away now.
Look at that.
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Xemnas must be inside.
The worlds gave us this doorway. They want us to be the guardians of their destiny.
Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion. So, Sora, are you ready?
Thank you.
Get ready, Xemnas. It all ends here. Huh?
So, it seems your hearts have led you to obliteration. Perhaps it doesn't pay to be too loyal to one's heart. I will have to be sure and remember that.
No! We can take him on our own.
Yeah.
I need more rage. I need more hearts.
Xemnas, there's more to a heart than just anger or hate. It's full of all kinds of feelings. Don't you remember?
Unfortunately, I don't.
Gosh, you all did great.
You're coming back with us, right?
I had given in to the darkness.
Riku!
How am I gonna face everyone?
Like this?
Hurry!
I'll open a path. Huh?
Oh. You don't belong in the Dark Realm anymore, Riku.
How do we get out of here, Your Majesty? Who did this?
Well, I'm not sure. But we better hurry and get through.
Wait for me!
Come on!
Thank you, Naminé.
Sure.
See? We meet again, like we promised.
Huh?
You said we'd meet again. But when we did, we might not recognize each other.
I did, didn't I?
But I knew you.
It's strange.
I think I understand. I see myself the way you remember me. And you see yourself the way I remember you.
I always thought nobodies were doomed to fade back into darkness.
Yeah. But you and I didn't. We got to meet our original selves.
So, we can be together again.
Right. Anytime Sora and Kairi are together.
We'll be together every day. Right, Sora?
Yeah.
Look sharp.
Huh?
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Hey, let's go home.
Riku, come on.
Yeah.
Sora, Riku!
What?
Hey, Riku?
Yeah?
I wanted to thank Naminé, but I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah!
From the realm of light. I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever, too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
No more eternal than that radiance of yours. Anger and hate are supreme. We shall go together.
Is that all you got?
Heal!
real!
I wouldn't be too sure of that. Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku!
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The Realm of Light is safe now. Kairi, the King, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you? To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems, too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
I
think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light. The door to light. We'll go together.
Yeah.
We're back.
You're home.